Okay, from human, both protein A and protein G bind some subclasses with equal affinity. In most cases, protein G will bind a wider range of IgGs with stronger antigen specificity. Another benefit is that protein G doesn't have the albumin binding domain that protein A has, which is convenient if you want to avoid albumin binding and carryover. So when affinity is the same, I recommend protein G. Actually, I recommend protein G for all subclasses listed here. Go ahead and make a selection.